हेलो नमस्ते वनकम वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल रेनाल्डो एंड फैमिली दिस इज कैटरीना टुडेज व्लॉग इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वन आई होप यू ऑल विल लाइक इट वी आर कम टू आर ए फॉल्स इट इज 86 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम चेन्नई इट इज इन आंध्र प्रदेश सो आई विल टेल यू ऑल इन डिटेल्स इन द वीडियो होप यू ऑल लाइक इट Don't forget to subscribe, like and share and do comment below. Wow, it's a very beautiful place. Very beautiful falls. It was a really, really very good falls. Chalo, let's go in the video and let's see in detail.
So we started our journey on our way. This is our Pulingo gangs. My grumpy face morning early we had to get up quite early to leave so we didn't want to miss anything the view was very beautiful the ambience the surroundings there is baby shark and his father hubby and lemuel Anon. Anon's first trip with us in our vlog. Oh, yeah, not forgetting Mr. Rahul and Dinesh bro also. Traveling itself is a very beautiful and peaceful and calmful activity, especially to these kind of places. No words. Mother Nature, all praises to the Almighty Father. So this was the first stop we made. We got on for some tea because it was. We heard that this is the last stop. Baby shark. People are very kind over here. They were also very sweet, and I guess Ayama made some nice idli and chutney and sambar. But I had already eaten from the house. I had my breakfast actually from the house, so it was only Lemuel and Anon. Baby shark playing with his shadow. Ah. Yeah, he has his way always. He always has his way. So yeah, he's having his juice and biscuit. Yeah, so we're entering in. This is before the check post. The roads are quite okay compared to a couple of old videos which I've seen. So you're not allowed to drink, smoke, cook food over there. So there are a lot of forest rules are there. The road was okay, fine, okay. It was not that bad because compared to the videos which I saw, it was quite okay. So as we came in, only we knew. The parking rates and all that. For car park, it's 300 rupees, and for the bike, it's 50 rupees, and per person adult is 50 rupees. They did not check any of our bags or anything. There was nothing like that such. We were told that they will check our bags and but nothing like that. That's the tokens ticket. This is the only stall of a year which they have that Akka will make 5 times a day food. I think she makes a chicken biryani. So if you want something you can give the order of a year. And that's the only one stop. There's the only stall over there. Obviously, we didn't know. Ronaldo started taking the video and we were like, ஐயோ பார்க்கவே மொக்கையா இருக்குமே கொஞ்சம் நல்லா பட்டுட்டுறீங்களா பண்ணோம் சொல்லிட்டு வி ஸ்டார்டட் வாக்கிங் இன்சைட் ஆஸ் வி ஸ்டார்டட் வாக்கிங் தேர் வாஸ் அ ரெட் சாண்ட் ஸோ வி நியூ ஓகே மலை தான் ஏறும் பெபிள்ஸ் வர் ஆக்சுவலி குவைட் ஹார்ட் டு வாக் ஆன் There's Mr. Rahul Pulingo. So from the car park, it is 3 kilometers, and it's quite hard actually for all honorable adults to walk there and kids as well. It was just Ronaldo was carrying him and sometimes putting him down. This is a small kind of a dam over there, just one crossing place. So it's quite difficult for adult people to walk over here. It is 3 kilometers you have to walk. It took us at least half an hour since the road was narrow and ups and downs and the stones were really hard, but we had fun while walking. It was not that, you know, we were like suffering or anything. We had fun. It was quite fun. Just take your water, bring in your snacks, bring in your food. If you're bringing food and coming, it's much better, because this place is all about, you know, like for family picnic and all that. So we had come to one point, so we knew, yes, we have come to the falls and you have to get down. It was quite challenging over here a bit, but it was fine. The water is so pure, very clean, and the sound of birds, yaar, wah, kya maza aa gaya. Really, we had a lot of fun here. It was very peaceful, trust me. Try not to come and pollute this place. Don't throw your garbage here and there. Like, literally, it was really clean over here. Try not to throw any kind of plastics and bottles. Bring your water, bring your snacks and food and come. Because after you having your bath over there, you can sit and relax and, you know, have your food and wash your hands and stuff. On the way, if you have to see the video, you can see quite some places were there that you can throw your, you know, kachra and stuff, the bins, the waste. See, if we one person just throws a bottle and just think only one bottle in a, then just imagine everyone think the same. So everyone should be little responsible. The forest department have really done a good job. So on the board itself, it is written this is the first falls. So there are 5 falls of year. So this is the first falls. Second, third, fourth and fifth is closed permanently. It means it's banned for public permanently because of lot of accidents. Lot of accidents have taken place of year. So they have closed second, third and fourth, fifth. They have closed down the falls there. This is the only place where you can sit here and enjoy. So one of my friend asked me if do you have a monkey problem over there. Yes, there are few monkeys over there, but they did not give any problem to anyone. So if you bring anything and come like food and bottle and stuff, they were coming for it. Other than that, if you're sitting over there, they did not come and snatch or pull anything out. There was not much. I don't know if I'm not sure, but if we go through the video, we'll come to know if there are monkeys there. But there were, when we were sitting down, there were monkeys there. The crowd actually became less by the time we went in. It was 1:32, so the falls is open from 8:30, 8 to 3 I guess, but I guess it was 8:30. Wow, crystal clear water. தெரியும் பார்க்க கொஞ்சம் கொடுமையா தான் இருக்கும் இந்த இந்த சீன்ஸ் எல்லாம். நீங்க வந்து கொஞ்சம் நல்ல ஹாட்டான சிக்ஸ் பார்க்கணும்னு ஆசைப்பட்டிருப்பீங்க, ஆனா வாட் டு டூ, இதுதான். நம்ம பசங்க மட்டும்தான் இருந்தாங்க. I am enjoying the music. You must be wondering why I am not there. I really wish I was there. I really wanted to get in, but it was quite difficult because lot of boys were there and there's no place to change over here. So if you see, the boys were just, you know, wrapping their towels around and just changing like that, and they had no issues or problem. But for women, it's quite hard. That's the reason only you'll see in some women, like one or two, not but there, but not in this video right now. I can't see any. But when I was sitting down, there were, yeah, one or two women were there. Mostly full of boys only it was, and we went on a Sunday, so obviously it was quite crowded. If you want to go, just go see on a Monday to Friday how it is. My nephew is having the time of his life. So before, there's a line over there. So before that line, it is 3 feet or 2 feet. So beyond the line, yeah, I guess it was 5 to 6 feet. So just imagine now, this water is coming from the top waterfalls. So the water on top will be more pure and clean because there's no human, you know, activity there. No movements. I really wish, yaar, I wanted to go in. Really, I wanted to go in, but I couldn't. We couldn't go because I knew our dress will not dry. And of course, the boys can change, but I can't change over there. And since I came in the car, even if I had to come in the bike, I don't mind. I would have sat on the bike and went back because we are going to dry off, you know, while we're traveling back. So that's fine, that's okay. Maybe next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Yeah, please, come on. हम लोग इतनी मेहनत करते हैं, वी गो टू प्लेसेस, न्यू प्लेसेस, जस्ट टू एंटरटेन यॉल एंड यू नो क्लिक न्यू कंटेंट. सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, सब्सक्राइब, या सब्सक्राइब, शेयर दिस वीडियो, कमेंट बिलो, एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द आइकॉन बटन, द बेल आइकॉन. सो देन ओनली यू विल गेट माय, यू विल रिसीव माय नोटिफिकेशंस, यू नो, नेक्स्ट टाइम, ईच टाइम आई अपलोड एनी वीडियो, यू विल गेट द नोटिफिकेशन. So towards the end, this is around 3:30 when the guards, there's a guards over there, which he doesn't allow you to climb the second fall, you know, which I told you the falls. He will not allow you. So as soon as he sees people there, he is asking them to come down. He'll blow the whistle. So the time was up. So he was asking everyone to come out. And that time my son wants to go in and play. So he got the energy and charged up. And he was like, Mama, I want to go in as well. The stones were very hard over here. Very sharp as well. Very sharp. So I just took Dinesh Bro's flip-flops and wore it. The fish, not forgetting the fishes, we got free of cost fish pedicure, free of cost fish pedicure. இதுக்கே கொஞ்சம் டயர்ட் ஆயிட்டோம், செம்ம பசி ஸ்டார்ட் ஆயிடுச்சு. சரி போகலாம், வெளில போயிட்டு அந்த அக்கா கிட்ட பிரியாணி வாங்கி சாப்பிடலாம்னு சொல்லிட்டு அப்படியே முடிச்சிட்டோம். முடிச்சுட்டு We are just going. சரி நான் நம்புறேன் நீங்க எல்லாம் you would have had fun. That's all for today's video. I hope you all liked it. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Take care. Bye bye. Until next time.
Take care.